Now you get a warning if you add an and or an or in your ideal client description.